I'm Samantha Burfer with WBONTV.com. Downtown Richmond has a new farmer's market called Harvest 859. You can check it out downtown Richmond every Saturday morning.
Chances are, it's going to rain some more. Yeah, it's going to happen. If your roof is damaged by rain, hail, or strong winds, you need to call Unlimited Roofing now. Get totally free estimates and inspections. Call Tim Patrick or Danny Matter now. Unlimited Roofing. Stay dry, folks.
We have, I think, 22 vendors signed up for this season so far. Some will come in with summer produce, some have fall produce, you know, some have the early, so it just varies on when each person comes in.
Have my hot sauce, which I made from a variety of peppers grown here in Richmond. The sauce was prepared and bottled at Lexington Pasta Garage in Lexington and the Jackson County Regional Food Center in Tyner, Kentucky. I've got six different varieties this year, and they're all pretty tasty. We've got one with blackberries and raspberries, which I like. One with Indian curry leaves, which I also like. I've got one with smoked peppers, chipotle, basically. They're all good. I like that one, too. One with all super hots, ghosts, scorpions, and reapers, the three hottest peppers in the world, which is insane. And one with yellow seven pots, which is just another variety of pepper, and another with Bacatum varieties, ahi varieties, three different ahis go into it.
We'll be doing, for Mother's Day at the kids' booth, there'll be an activity where the kids can make a flower pot with a flower for their moms or grandmothers or, you know. Yeah. We have a summer kickoff festival planned for June 2nd and kick off the summer. It'll be okay. The first week after school lets out. Each month when you find out about it on our Facebook page, there'll be one project for the kids once per month. I know in July, I think it is, the extension office will be here doing a project for the kids July 7th. And we also have a passport program this year for the kids. So there's a little card and they bring it in and each time they get the card punched and after five they get a prize, 10 and 15. I sell plant starts in the spring along with lettuce and early crops, and through the summer I do lots of heirloom tomatoes and peppers and just different mix of stuff, and I do baked goods as well. There is us here in downtown Richmond, there's the Madison County Farmers Market in Lowe's parking lot, and Berea Farmers Market in Berea. We are all three working together this year. We're separate markets, we cater to different groups of people, but we are working together, and if you don't find something here, we'll send you there to see if they have it. Same for them. You can find us here on 100 North 1st Street downtown next to the courthouse. We're open from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Saturdays.
I am making hand-felted needle friends. They are made with local wool from Madison County and Fayette County, and what I do is I take the wool, and it's been carded into roving, and then I take it and I use this needle here and I compact it and I make different kinds of little characters, and you kind of see like this, and I do 2D pieces like this also. So
I'm Samantha Burford for WBONTV.com. For more great stories like these, check us out on the internet, Facebook, and don't forget about our Twitter page.